Steve, through to the second round in straight sets. How was it out there for you?
It was tough. I mean, I didn't expect... I mean, I've never played the bloke before, and I was expecting a bit of an easier game, and he proved a tough opposition, really. I mean, I was under pressure anyway. I've never done very well here over the last few years, and that's only my own fault, but I'm glad. I mean, that 1-6-4 just sealed the game, really.
You averaged just over 95. How are you feeling about your general game at the moment?
I'm playing well. I've been playing well most of the year. You know, it's just the way that the darts go, and it is tough out there. You know, Gary explained it on the first day. You know, the pressure up there is immense. You know, even today, it was only like 10 to 15,000, but that can move you up in the rankings and everything. You know, it's big money game, and I need to keep up there. You know, I've always been in the 32, and I don't want to drop out of it.
This is your 15th successive year playing here. What keeps you coming back?
Just the love of the game. You know, I love darts. You know, the darts has always been my life, you know, ever since I was a kid. And until the day I don't enjoy it anymore, you know, I'll pack up. But I still think I've got the capability. Maybe I'm getting older now, but if Phil can do it, then he's a bit older than me. So, you know, gives me hope, really.
Thanks, Steve. Best of luck.